Let's build a simple turntable that rotates objects precisely and fully automated. Together with an Arduino-based controller that will control the stepper motor and the camera shutter, we'll create a powerful tool for automated 360-degree product photography. Now let's start with the turntable. Step 1. Gather parts and tools. In order to build your own turntable, you'll need some laser-cut acrylic plates, a lazy Susan bearing, a stepper motor with a proper drive dock, some screws, nuts, balls, washers and rubber feet. You can find a detailed parts list at fluxgarage.com. On this website you can also buy a kit with all the parts you need to build your own turntable, except the stepper motor. There are only a few tools you need. Some Allen keys and screwdrivers and a drilling machine with a countersunk drill. Step 2. Prepare acrylic plates. At first you should peel off the protective foils from the acrylic plates. Sometimes it can be helpful to carefully warm up the foils with a hairdryer. Since we want to use countersunk screws to fix the upper plate, we need to prepare the four laser cut holes accordingly. Step 3. Mount motor on middle plate. Put the stepper motor through the middle plate. Make sure that the motor's holes match the correct holes on the plate. Use four of the panhead screws to fix the motor. Step 4. Add distant bolts. Put the 15mm female male spacers through the plate. Screw the 35mm female female spacers against them. Please note that the female female spacers determine the maximum height of the stepper motor, which is here 35mm. If you want to use a stepper motor with higher dimensions, you have to choose higher standoff spacers accordingly. The Flux Garage kit contains 4 additional female male spacers to allow a motor height up to 65mm. Step 5. Add bottom plate. Turn over the construction and put the bottom plate on top. Now place the washers into the rubber feet, insert the pan head screws and attach everything to the construction. Step 6. Mount Lazy Susan bearing. Place the bearing on top of the spacers. Make sure that the bearing side with a 19mm hole distance is facing down. Use 4 of the panhead screws to fix it. Step 7. Fix drive dock. Put the drive dock on the motor shaft and tighten the screw. The drive dock should protrude about 2mm above the bearing. Step 8. Add upper plate. Put the top plate on the drive dock. Turn over the construction and position the holes of the bearing to match the holes in the plate. Insert the countersunk screws and tighten the nuts. Thank you. the final turntable. If you did it right, your turntable should look like this. Next steps: build the controller. The next step will be to bring the turntable to life. We'll create an Arduino-based controller to control the stepper motor and the camera shutter. If you like this stuff, subscribe to the channel and have a look at fluxgarage.com.